In this video, we will read the status of a point on the SLC of the system on a 3030. Press the main menu, read status. No password is needed. This is a standalone panel, so the node is 000. The device we want to look at that's been reported to have a problem is on loop 2. Detector 2. Press accept. Okay, this is detector loop 2002. It's a photo smoke. Currently it's 0% of alarm and 0% of pre-alarm. The alarm threshold is set to 8 in the program, which is 2.12% obscurity. The pre-alarm, if used, is 1.33%. The action status is telling us it needs immediate cleaning. So that's an indication that that detector needs service, either disassembly and cleaning or replacement. Now that we've serviced that smoke detector, we can come back to the panel and check its status. Go into read status. That was on loop 2. Detector number 2. And now you can see the action status is none. It's very clean. We put a new detector in its place. To get back to the main menu, just hit the back. And you're all set.